Now remember, when I threw this originally, remember I took that wooden rib? Yeah, filtered and filmed it. Remember when I took that wooden rib and I held it right there?
Oh, okay.
Okay, and I held it at the base. That's hugely important. Because even if this thing wobbles, if I center from here, that means it's going to be right. That it's going to be its true center.
Okay. Right.
So the way I trim is I get my finger and I see where it touches. And then I give it a little push forward. I haven't trimmed anything in 6 months, so I don't know how long this is going to be.
Look at that. You're perfect.
Right?
Yeah.
Okay, so now what I'm going to always do is hold my hand down, and then I don't push it in. I push this like this.
Okay.
You see, that will help not to damage the top or push the form in.
Right.
Clay's a little stiff for this, but again, I'm holding it. Okay, it's number two. Now let's do number three. Okay. That should be good. Okay, so now I like to start with this, a little less drag.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm just gonna hold, see how I'm holding my hands together? And then you just let the wheel do all the work, right? And then if you get the right consistency, it should just roll off like butter, okay? It's a little sticky. No, okay, or I can start to use the back of this. And when I'm skimming, I'm going to use this, okay? I think I'm gonna pull it in just a little bit further. And then I'm gonna start setting that foot up. So now I'm gonna make that foot. And I'm gonna take this, I'm gonna skim this, and now I'm gonna just take my thumb and push it down. Okay. And you can hear it. Pretty thin already, so we don't want to go too crazy. So I want to make sure I get a nice transition point here. And I want this to be like that, okay? Mm-hmm. Now that I got that, now I just work this inside. So I take this, and this is where I set the foot up, right here, right now, right in this moment. I hold my hands together like this. Just work that down. And look, that's gonna be the foot, okay? All right. And sometimes this is a nice time to add a little bit of water and work that foot.
Just smooth the edge?
Yeah, just to kind of smooth it. So I'll take a damp sponge. It's still a little, I'll take a damp sponge and I'll just kind of work that a little bit, okay? I think that, in fact, actually I wanna make this even a little thinner. Just gotta be careful now that I've added some water.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's a nice, how's that? Now just take this away.
Beautiful.
So now, again, we can hear the sound. It's pretty thin. So
at this time we start from the middle to the edge.
Yeah,
right?
I like setting that foot up for starters. And now I kind of work my way back. it's really thin, so. And we have to be thinking about that inside of the bowl. Hello, Larry. Gotta be thinking about that inside of the bowl, so now we're gonna take this. That's pretty good. So now what I'm going to do is, I still think I can take a little more away from here. And nobody likes a heavy plate.
I mean, I know. Yeah.
You know, there are certain things like the pitchers are really, those are forms that you really need to keep light. You're going to put all that liquid in there, and the last thing you want is something that weighs a thousand pounds. Okay, I think that's pretty good. So now, I'm going to do this. And I like leaving a little bit of markings in the bottom, so, you know, you can clean it up with a wood rip, but I kind of like people to see a little
bit. Yeah, it's more organic, I think.
Yeah, so now I go like this, and then put my John Hancock on there.
Beautiful.
Okay, and then here's how I, now, I don't, a lot of times people pick it up now like that. I do not do that. Because you can warp that shape.
You're right.
So what
I did one time.
Is this. So we're gonna take this bat, we're gonna put this
on top
here.
Oh, okay.
And then what we're gonna do is flip it.
Okay.
And then we're gonna see what this looks like.
Nice.
Okay. It's a good weight. Although I would let you hold it. But it's, I think it'll cave, it's flexing just a little bit. But there you go, there's your bowl.
Beautiful. Thank you so much. Let's take a picture.
Okay.
Great, thank
Great.
You.
Great, thanks.